time will tell. You know, people can say all they want. I mean, you know, it's just going to be about, you know, putting a good show on and beating Colosso. And then, you know, it's all about just keep shutting these people up. I mean, not about 31 fights, and I've lost two of them, you know. I mean, that doesn't make me a bad fighter. I mean, I've been put down in my career. But, I mean, I've always got back up on my feet, you know, so... You know, I believe myself, you know, little mistakes I used to make, like the footwork was, I used to be off balance mostly. When I've been put down, I've normally been off balance. I mean, but you know, one thing I can say, you know, whenever I have been put down, I always got up. The referee had to step in and stop the fight twice. But, I mean, it's a learning curve, you know, I'm still young, I'm still learning, and I'm still getting better as a fighter.